I hear thunder, oh don't you, oh don't you. Pitter patter raindrops, I'm wet through, so are you. I hear thunder, oh don't you, oh don't you. Pitter patter raindrops, I'm wet through, so are you.
Take a bath, you'll not smell pretty and clean.
Eat veggies,
eat veggies. If you do not eat veggies, you'll miss your healthy food. If you do not go to school, go to school, go to school. If you do not go to school, you'll have no friends to play. Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed. If you do not go to bed, you'll miss the morning bright.
Johnny, where are you? What are you up to?
Let me go and check up on Johnny.
Johnny, Johnny, yes, Papa. Eating sugar, no, Papa. Telling lies, no, Papa. Open your mouth, ha, ha, ha.
Oh! No! Oh, gosh.
Johnny, Johnny, yes, Mama.
Hiding something, no, Mama.
Telling lies, no, Mama. Show me your hands, ha, ha, ha. Johnny, Johnny, yes, Mama. Eating chocolates, no, Mama. Telling lies, no, Mama. Open your mouth, ha, ha, ha. Johnny, Johnny, yes, Papa. Hiding something, no, Papa. Telling lies, no, Papa. Show me your hands, ha, ha, ha. Johnny, Johnny, yes, Papa. Do you like maths?
Yes, Papa.
Are you sure?
Yes, Papa.
What's 2 plus 2? Johnny, Johnny, yes, Papa.
Studying hard,
yes, Papa.
Telling lies, no, Papa. Show me your book, ha, ha, ha. Yum, yum. Johnny, Johnny, yes, Mama. Feeling hungry, no, Mama.
Are you sure?
Yes, Mama.
Show me your hands, ha, ha, ha. Johnny, Johnny, yes, Papa. Seen my phone?
No, Papa.
Are you sure?
Yes, Papa.
Show me your hand.
Oh, sorry, Papa.
Johnny, Johnny, yes, Papa. Feeling sleepy?
No, Papa.
Telling lies?
No, Papa.
Johnny, yes, Papa. Are you a good boy? Yes, Papa. No more lies. Sorry, Papa. Good night, Johnny. Love you, Papa.
But still it lingered near and waited patiently about, patiently about, patiently about, and waited patiently about till Mary did appear. Why does the lamb love Mary so? Love Mary so, love Mary so. Why does the lamb love Mary so? The eager children cry. Why Mary loves the lamb, you know, the lamb, you know, the lamb, you know. Why Mary loves the lamb, you know, the teacher did reply. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went, and everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go.
Father's a nobleman,
mother's a queen.
there's a gold ring.
And Johnny's a drummer, drums for the king.
Children, let's get ready for the day.
This is the way we brush our teeth, brush our teeth, brush our teeth. This is the way we brush our teeth so early in the morning. This is the way we wash our face, wash our face, wash our face. This is the way we wash our face so early in the morning. This is the way we comb our hair, comb our hair, comb our hair. This is the way we comb our hair so early in the morning. This is the way we get dressed, get dressed, get dressed. This is the way we get dressed so early in the morning. This is the way we go to school, go to school, go to school. This is the way we go to school so early in the morning. This is the way we go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. This is the way we go to sleep when it's time to go to bed.
Mommy, look! There's germs everywhere!
It's easy to protect yourself from germs.
How?
When you're back from the playground, wash your hands, wash your hands, wash your hands. When you're back from the playground, wash your hands with soap and rub them clean.
How's this, Mommy?
Excellent! Just make sure to scrub them long and good.
Before every meal, you must wash your hands. Wash your hands. Wash your hands. Before every meal, you must wash your hands with soap and rub them clean.
All right, Papa?
That's the way to do it.
When you're done with your bathroom, wash your hands. Wash your hands. Wash your hands. When you're done with your bathroom, wash your hands with soap and rub them clean.
Do I need to do it every time, Mama?
Every single time.
When you've played with your pets, you must wash your hands. Wash your hands. Wash your hands. When you've played with your pets, you must wash your hands with soap and rub them clean.
We are done! Now let me wash my hands!
When you touch something dirty, wash your hands! Wash your hands! Wash your hands! When you touch something dirty, wash your hands with soap and rub them clean!
After touching the trash?
Yes! And if you touch a diaper?
If you've met someone ill, then wash your hands. Wash your hands. Wash your hands. If you've met someone ill, then wash your hands with soap and rub them clean.
Achoo!
Johnny, get well soon.
I must go and wash my hands now.
When you're back from the playground, wash your hands. Wash your hands. Wash your hands. back from the playground, wash your hands with soap and rub them clean. See how easy it is to protect yourself from germs?
Yes, Mummy!
Once there lived three grizzly bears in a house in the forest. Papa Bear, Mama Bear, Baby Bear sat down to eat their porridge.
Much too hot.
Growled Papa Bear, let's go and walk in the forest. That's when Goldilocks came by, found their house in the thicket. Knock, 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 no answer so Goldie entered the kitchen.
Smells good.
She grabbed a spoon, though she had no permission.
Papa Bear's porridge, way too hot.
Mama Bear's porridge, way too cold.
Baby Bear's porridge, just right, just right, just right.
After Goldie had her fill, she felt lazy and tired. In the living room she spied chairs of three different sizes. They look quite inviting, so Goldie thought she'd try them. Papa Bear's chair, way too hard.
Mama Bear's chair, way too soft.
Baby Bear's chair, just right, just right, just right.
Just as Goldie settled in, that chair broke into pieces. Goldie went upstairs and found three nice beds she could sleep in. They looked quite inviting, so Papa's bed she creeped in.
Papa Bear's bed, way too hard.
Mama Bear's bed, way too soft.
Baby Bear's bed, just right, just right, just right.
Goldilocks fell fast asleep, three bears came back home. Soon as they stepped in, they knew they were not alone.
Someone's been eating my porridge,
growled Papa. Someone's been eating my porridge, said Mama.
Someone's been eating my porridge,
cried Baby.
And they ate it all up, ate it all up.
They walked into the living room, and what do you think they noticed?
Someone's been sitting in my chair,
growled Papa.
Someone's been sitting in my chair,
said Mama.
Someone's been sitting in my chair,
cried Baby.
And they've broken it up, broken it up.
Upstairs in their bedroom now, what do you think they noticed?
Someone's been sleeping in my bed,
growled Papa.
Someone's been sleeping in my bed,
said Mama.
Someone's been sleeping in my bed,
cried Baby.
And there she is, there she is.
Goldilocks woke up and saw three brown bears staring at her. She screamed,
help!
Jumped out of bed and ran away with a clatter. Down the stairs and through the door, Goldie's gone forevermore. Our three bears, they scratched their heads, fixed the chair and made the beds, and sat down to eat their porridge. And that is the story of the three bears. Creeping through the woods and woke a sleeping lion. Angrily he grabbed that mouse. She was scared and crying. She said,
if you let me go, I'll help you someday. Soon you'll see. When you need me, I'll be there. You'll count on me.
The lion and the mouse, the lion and the mouse. Of the lion and the mouse, the lion and the mouse, the lion and the mouse. This is the story of the lion and the mouse.
for me. Tell you what, haha, you made me laugh, so I will set you free.
Thank you.
Next day, Lion stalked his prey, but on his way back home, he walked into a trap. He was captured and alone.
The Lion and the Mouse, the Lion and the Mouse. This is the story of the Lion and the Mouse. The Lion and the Mouse, the Lion and the Mouse. This is the story of the Lion and the Mouse.
Tiny Mouse heard Lion's roar and scurried to the scene. She gnawed the rope, released the Lion and said,
"Now we're a team."
Lion answered,
"I was wrong to laugh because you're small. If it weren't for you, I would not be here at all."
The Lion and the Mouse, the Lion and the Mouse, best friends forever, the Lion and the Mouse. The Lion and the Mouse, the Lion and the Mouse, best friends forever, the Lion and the Mouse.
Once upon a time, there were three billy goats. They went across a river, but hadn't any boats.
Look over there, there's a bridge, can you see? We'll cross to the hills where the grass grows free.
The little billy goat, he first began to cross. Trip, trap, trip, trap, the bridge made a noise.
"Who's that tripping over my bridge?"
said a troll from below and came up close.
"Meh, meh, 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 meh."
"I'm going to gobble you,"
said the troll of the river. Little goat said, "I'm tiny, my brother's much bigger.
Wait a little bit, he's going to come through."
The troll said,
"Be off with you."
Second billy goat, he began to cross. Trip, trap, trip, trap, the bridge made a noise.
"Who's that tripping over my bridge?"
said the troll from below and came up close.
Meh, 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 meh.
I'm going to gobble you,
said the troll of the river. The goat said, I'm small, my brother's much bigger. Wait a little bit, he's going to come through. The troll said,
be off with you.
Meh, 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 meh. The big billy goat then began to cross. Trip, trap, trip, trap, the bridge made a noise.
Who's that tripping over my bridge?
Said a troll from below and came up close. Meh, 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 meh.
I'm going to gobble you,
said the troll to the goat. The goat stared at him, made a noise with his throat. He charged with his horns and knocked the troll down. The three billy goats lived happily then.
Baby won't brush his teeth. Baby won't take not a good idea. Don't you want to look clean and smell nice?
Oh, yes. I'd better take a bath.
Grow up strong and healthy?
Oh, yes. I'd better eat my veggies and drink my milk.
When you grow up?
Oh, yes. I'm ready to go to school now. I got my trunks on.
I'm playing my favorite song.
My beautiful sarong. Hurry, all jump along.
We'll swim merrily with the coconut trees, where the waves bounce us, and you all love me.
And we'll float on our backs, we will munch on our snacks, and when we're tired out, through the summer long relax.
I'm doing the butterfly.
I'm trying to keep me dry.
Sunscreen I'll apply.
I'm going in, goodbye.
We will swim
happy as a song.
I could do this all day long.
In the water we belong.
We will swim merrily with the coconut trees, where the waves bounce us, and you all love me.
And we'll float on our backs, we will munch on our snacks, and when we're tired out, through the summer long relax.
I'm playing my favorite song.
My beautiful sarong. Hurry, all jump along.
We will swim merrily with the coconut trees, where the waves bounce us, and you all love me.
And we'll float on our backs, we will munch on our snacks, and when we're tired out, through the summer long relax.
Pirate
sail through the ocean on my pirate ship.
Pirate ship,
pirate ship, sighting mighty whales from my pirate ship.
With the telescopes on board,
we'll keep the records as we sail through the oceans on my pirate ship.
Pirate ship, pirate ship, sailing through the oceans on my pirate ship. With the winds in my sails, singing merry tales,
we'll sail through the ocean on my pirate ship.
Pirate ship, pirate ship, making jolly friends on my pirate ship. Shouting happy cry with patches on our eyes, we'll sail through the oceans in my pirate ship.
Singing merry tales,
we'll sail through the oceans on my pirate ship.
Pirate ship,
pirate ship, sailing through the oceans in my pirate ship. With the wind on my sails, singing merry tales, we'll sail through the ocean on my pirate ship. You twist your face, but you just can't stop a chew. It's an allergy or a cold. You can feel it coming through. You've got the sneeze and it just won't freeze. A chew, a chew, a chew.
A chew.
when you got to sneeze.
It just won't freeze and you don't know what to do.
You wipe your nose, you twist your face, but you just can't stop at two.
It's an allergy or a cold. You can feel it coming through.
You've got the sneeze and it just won't freeze. Achoo! Achoo! Achoo!
Achoo!
Achoo!
When you've got the sneeze, it just won't freeze and you don't know what to do.
You rub your nose, you twist your face, but you just can't stop. Achoo! It's an allergy or a cold. You can feel it coming through.
You've got the sneeze and it just won't freeze. Achoo! Achoo! Achoo!
Achoo!
Children, do you want to take a ride on the bus?
Yay!
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round.
The wheels on the bus go round and round,
all through the town.
Ceiling and down under the rugs. Bugs, 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 creepy crawly bugs.
up over the ceiling and down under the rug.
They make me go achoo, achoo,
all day and night.
Achoo, achoo,
I'm really scared of them.
Achoo, 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 achoo.
They make me go
achoo, achoo,
all day and night.
Achoo, achoo,
I'm really scared of them.
Achoo, 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 achoo.
Come on, go ahead.
I am a banana. Eat one.
to peel.
We are a bunch of grapes, crunchy and sweet. We taste better than candies, you're in for a treat. We are strawberries, look, we have seeds, juicy, ripe and shiny, we are fun indeed. I am an orange, orange, I'll help you exercise. You can have me whole or chew on a slice.
I am a watermelon, I'm juicy indeed. You will love to eat me, just spit out the seeds.
We've got the color, yeah.